focuses on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech. And like Vinay said, it's been a very long journey and blood, sweat and tears. So, massive labor of love for all of us. It's not an easy task to put together a story which needs to be given the kind of time and effort that a story like this does. And it's a first of sorts. We don't really see that many stories coming out of India about the services, forces, the army. So it's a tough world that way to attend, to stay true to that world, to maintain the authenticity. And you know, it's a mammoth task for all of us as actors. Well, I have the privilege of, you know, being from the army background, but for 99% of the people in the cast and the crew, to keep it as close to reality as possible in terms of feel, texture, treatment, all of that is it's so difficult. I mean, just as an standing outside of all of that, I used to often wonder that, you know, I don't know if I could have asked for a better team to pull all of this off together. And it's truly one of the biggest blessings I have had in my working life yet, if not the biggest. I really am very fortunate to have been a part of this. Thank you.
You must have got some kind of an idea what you're going to get, what you're going to see on 26th and all the 10 episodes of The Test Case. For me, this show was like a, what do they say, you know, breath of fresh air, because for a long time I was kind of away from acting on screen, and when this role was offered to me and when Vanessa told me the story, I think I didn't take much time to say yes for it. Personally, I had a great time working on this show, and more than that, it was a pleasure working with Nimrat, Atul and other actors. Atul, we have been from the same institute, so we have never worked together on screen. This is the first time me and Atul were working together on screen. We have done stage shows together, plays, but never on screen. So I had a good time, and I'm sure that you're going to enjoy this whole series also.
Thank you.
You know the subject, you know the cast, you have seen the trailer. I would love to talk about the format though, web series. I think it's a very important format for this kind of subject, because when we see films, quite often do we say ki yaar aur thoda time chahiye tha, puri baat aayi nahi. Aur mujhe lagta hai ek aisa subject hai jo bahut zaruri hai ki jo logon tak pahunche, uske jitne bhi angles hain un sare angles pe charcha ho, लोग उसे समझें. एंड आई थिंक दैट इज वेयर आर्ट बालाजी इज मेकिंग अ ग्रेट एफर्ट टू चूज दिस सब्जेक्ट फॉर अ वेब सीरीज. एंड आई थिंक दैट इज एक्सट्रीमली इम्पॉर्टेंट, एंड आई एम रियली फॉर्चुनेट एंड हैप्पी टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द थॉट दैट दिस पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट टॉक्स अबाउट एंड टेक्स टू द पीपल. Thanks so much. Thank you.
On show, we actually invested a lot in terms of writing, research, thesis, and as you know, Nimrat rightly said, that the show itself is about army, where you need to be really, really clued about their protocols, their to-dos and not to-dos, right? So unlike a typical show, this show required us to invest a lot in understanding those, you know, nuances, right, from ranks to, you know, execution as well. And you know, if you do recall the trailer, it is just a coincidence that, you know, as a show we have shown Juhi Chawla as India's women defense minister, and this happened before India actually had an actual defense minister as a woman, right? So this in fact is our attempt in that, you know, progressive line of thought, that what is that one thing that men can do and women can do, according to us and as a platform, as a brand, nothing, right? And that's our attempt in terms of storytelling as well. And you know, again, I say I hope that you know this will be live, loud, and you know, will turn out to be most talked about show, as it has already been as far as our social and digital era is concerned. Thank you very
much. ना जी एक औरत से मत से कम है
जेंडर इक्वालिटी दिखाई है
जेंडर इक्वालिटी इसी बात
एंड सर माय नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाई वेब सीरीज व्हाई नॉट टीवी व्हाई नॉट बॉलीवुड इंडस्ट्री वेब सीरीज क्यों
टुडेस डे एंड एज एक्चुअली टेलीविजन व्हाट हैपेंस विद टेलीविजन बेसिकली यू हैव टू वॉच इट एट गिवन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम व्हेन मेबी व्हेन द शो कम्स ऑन एयर यू आर नॉट देयर टू वॉच इट ओके Feature films, obviously feature films has its own appeal and like things are changing. Now people want to watch content when they want to watch it and what they want to watch it, you know. So it's also digital format gives you an option where you don't have to, it's not about first 3 days, it's not about the weekend. It's not about just Friday, Saturday, Sunday, you know. If it's a good content, people with mouth publicity, people will go ahead and you know tell each other and then watch it further. So you know it has its good content. Now doesn't have to worry about the weekend. You know that's the great thing about the web
series. That's a whole factor about this. Yeah. Okay.
I mean, I would say web series has all the elements of movie, television, everything.
Yeah.
You know, अगर आप चार घंटे का एक web series देख रहे हैं तो जो 10 episodes में बना है, आपके पास पूरी ये फ्रीडम है कि आप चाहें तो 10 के 10 एपिसोड एक साथ देख लीजिए आप 5 देखिए बीच में 2 कप चाय पीजिए फिर उसके बाद 5 देखिए 5 आज देखिए 5 2 दिन बाद देख लीजिए फिर आपको बहुत अच्छा लगा तो एक हफ्ते के बाद फिर दोबारा रिपीट कर लीजिए उसमें सो आई थिंक इट हैज फॉर ऑल द एलिमेंट्स
सो व्हाट वी आर हियरिंग फ्रॉम आवर सोर्सेज कि आज के डेट में वेब सीरीज बनाना एक अच्छा बिजनेस हो गया है सीरियल्स को इतने बैठ के देखते नहीं है मूवीज देखने बहुत कमी आती तो वेब सीरीज ही निकालो आज के यूथ सबसे ज्यादा पसंद करते वेब सीरीज तो कहीं ना कहीं ये अच्छा बिजनेस कर रहा है मतलब व्हाट योर ओपिनियन मतलब मैं आपसे पूछना चाहती हूँ कि ये कहीं ना कहीं अच्छी प्रॉफिट करता
है ऐसा लग रहा आप आरोप कर रही हैं इसीलिए जो मैंने शुरू में कहा कि अच्छा इसलिए लगा एक पता नहीं डेफिनेशंस क्या है लेकिन एक मर्द होने के बावजूद ऐसे शो में ऐसे वेब सीरीज में हिस्सा लेने का मौका मिला कि जो ये बताने की कोशिश कर रही है जैसा कि अभी विनय सर ने कहा कि ऐसी कुछ भी चीज़ नहीं है कि एक औरत नहीं कर सकती तो मेरे ख्याल से क्योंकि आपने स्पेसिफिकली अनूप जी से और मुझे ये सवाल किया मुझसे कि क्योंकि हम मर्द हैं तो इसलिए ज़रूर बताना चाहूँगा कि यही छोटी छोटी स्टेप्स हैं जिन्हें लेकर हम ये संदेश लोगों तक पहुंचा पाएंगे कि ऐसी कोई बात नहीं है जो हमने सदियों से सुना है वो गलत है बहुत ज़्यादा गलत है
वन मोर इम्पोर्टेंट थिंग इसके एक चीज़ जो शुरू से चलती आ रही है जब उसमें बदलाव आता है उसमें चेंज आता है इट टेक्स टाइम अभी आप यहाँ देख लीजिए देर आर सो मेनी वुमेन जर्नलिस्ट सो मेनी आई थिंक ऑलमोस्ट 50% सो ये फर्क आज से 10 साल पहले 15 साल पहले नहीं था तो ये वेब सीरीज भी उसी जैसा सर ने कहा कि जेंडर इक्वालिटी की बात करती है वो ये है कि अगर आपने कहा कि मर्दों को बुरा लगता है तो वो उनको सदियों से यही सिखाया गया है कि तुम्हें बुरा मानना है एंड नाउ दिस इज गोइंग टू चेंज ना तो वो चेंज में थोड़ा वक्त लग रहा है लेकिन आई एम श्योर जल्दी हो जाएगा कंप्लीट कॉन्ट्रास्ट आई
एम नॉट एज करेजियस एज कैप्टन शिखर शर्मा व्हेन आई वाज ग्रोइंग अप आई वांटेड टू बी इन द आर्मी बिकॉज़ father was in the army but when I realized how difficult it was I made a very quick sharp U-turn and I never looked back at that dream again because the reality of living the life of an army officer is full of sacrifice challenges not being with your family being at the beck and call of the country I don't know if I have it in me I feel like I am not as selfless a person as is required to be in the services how we are similar I think is that I have been brought up with a mentality where I was told to never let anyone tell me what I can and cannot do that I was told that I should decide for myself and Shikha Sharma's core as a girl rests on this faith with on her in herself that I may not be the best at everything that is thrown at me but I will give it my best And then The rest is for destiny and life to take over. That is something that I really reckoned with.
What do you enjoy?
I was on a set which was a web series set. It didn't really work like that. Because we were actually, working twice as hard. I've never been given this kind of material and this kind of an opportunity. Even in the biggest of feature films or, TV series that I've done in the US. So for me, this has been the hardest I have ever worked, the most I have ever invested personally, physically, emotionally, in every way. So it's the most gratifying experience I have had in my career yet. So, and as far as treatment is concerned, Vinay sir, his crew, all the actors, none of us were acting for a web series. There's no such thing like that. Because you're on a set to tell a story. The responsibility and the job is exactly the same, if not harder, because you have a longer period of time to churn out. You have to churn out footage worth maybe 4.5 to 5 hours, perhaps. Around that much time is what the story is, panning that long. So the responsibility is as much, if not more.
Kind of efforts, and when I say efforts, I mean lots of efforts as far as physical efforts are concerned, क्योंकि जो भी आप देख रहे हैं इतनी आसान चीज़ नहीं है, बहुत ज़्यादा सब लोगों ने, निमरत ने भी और बाकी जो हमारे साथी हैं, सब लोगों ने बहुत ज़्यादा मेहनत की है, बहुत ट्रेनिंग ली है. आर्मी ऑफिसर्स सेट पे हुआ करते थे पहले भी, मतलब रिहर्सल्स में भी हुआ करते थे, और इन सारे लोगों से इतनी ज़्यादा मेहनत करवा ली है उन्होंने, सिर्फ इसलिए कि वो ऑथेंटिसिटी दिख जाए, कि कहीं भी ये ना लगे कि ये कोई और एक्टर्स आके यहाँ पे सिर्फ परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं, हालांकि ये लगे कि ये फौज से हैं. और सिर्फ फिजिकल मेहनत से नहीं होता, वो कैरेक्टर समझ लेना, उस तरह से हर शॉट में वो चीज देना, ये सारी चीज़ें बहुत नज़दीक से मैंने देखी हैं इस शो में. तो इसलिए नहीं क्योंकि वो यहाँ पर अभी बैठी हैं, लेकिन ये ज़रूर ज़रूर देखने लायक चीज़ है. और मैं दर्शकों से ये दरख्वास्त करूँगा कि ऐसे फीमेल रोल्स, ऐसे फीमेल कैरेक्टर्स आपको बहुत ज़्यादा आप नहीं देख पाते हैं. तो जो आप ज़्यादा देखते हैं वो शायद माफ़ कीजिएगा, लेकिन सास बहू होते हैं, इन्हीं के बगल में बैठ के बोल रहे हैं, बट ऐसे कैरेक्टर्स आप नहीं देख पाते हैं. तो मेरी गुजारिश है सारे दर्शकों से कि, और स्पेशली जो हमारी औरतें हैं, उनसे कि ये वेब सीरीज आप इस चीज के लिए जरूर 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 देखें.
There was very little turnaround time. There was very little time to rest, collect your thoughts, because that is what the nature of that beast is.
Exactly, interval point पे, अगर वेब सीरीज का जो इंटरवल पॉइंट है, माई कैरेक्टर एंटर्स एट दैट पॉइंट. तो जो पहले सारे एक्टर्स एक पर्टिकुलर सुर, एक फील जो था उसको अच्छी तरह से अडेप्ट कर लेना, ताकि मैं आउट ऑफ प्लेस ना लगूं, मैं ऐसा ना लगूं कि मैं कोई दूसरी प्लैनेट की एक्टिंग करने आना हो यहाँ पर. तो आई थिंक वो काफ़ी हेल्पफुल रहा. हमारे डायरेक्टर साहब जो हैं, उन्होंने काफ़ी